Boy, it was like those two free throws kind of set him free, and that was an incredible right-handed slam by the freshman.